A wheel has slammed through a driver's windshield on the 401. Police say a wheel from a vehicle traveling eastbound near Victoria Park crossed the highway and struck a westbound driver. OPP sharing images showing where the wheel made impact on the passenger side of a gray sedan. Three people were in the vehicle at the time. They suffered minor injuries. The driver of the vehicle that lost the wheel has been charged.